every time you reach out to a coach or you're going to tell a coach that you're going to play, playing for Coach Bradley and you're going to be at this tournament or you're going to go head first and you're at this tournament, reach out to us, and it's primarily going to start, by the way, about December, January of your junior year. You're going to figure out what you're going to do for the summer. Inform us. You'll figure out where we're going to be. And as much information as you can provide, please do not skimp on that. If every chance, if you would even attach your unofficial transcripts to every email you send to a coach, do so. It is great for us to have it at that disposal. Going into that summer, it is fantastic for us to have as much information academically as we can on you, including what you plan on majoring, some of places you're going to be, your SAT scores, your ACT scores, and if you're going to take them again. And that also helps us to fit into our admissions timeline as well, so we can coach you through it. Because for our sake, at our sinus, for example, if you're a 1250 or a 28, there's a significant scholarship for you that is right on our website that you can get. So if you're just, you're a 27 ACT and you're going to take your SATs again your ACT again in September, we can coach you through that. So as much information as we can to receive from you guys, and as far as the hot topics go, that's it. And again, the best advice I can give you as you're going through this, parents, I am one. I have my little guys, well, my big guy right now, right? 15 tomorrow, I guess? He's here. Relax. The market's going to dictate where you go academically and athletically. It will happen that way. Just enjoy the process and be prepared. The best advice I can give.